So one of the most exciting things about our program here at SOU is our commitment to student-centered projects and collaboration. Our facilities and our programs are really set up for students to get together, to meet, and to create new and innovative work.
When I jumped into the 3D modeling program, it was a complete game changer. My entire life was just like flipped multiple times over, and suddenly I went from this logical process to this creative process that involved an entire community.
Our students are gaining mentors who work for the major VR companies, who work for big Hollywood, as well as independent animation studios.
We have students working in the animation industry. We have students working in video game industry, in video, as writers and editors, graphic designers, web designers.
Now that we're in our fifth year, we're over 100 graduates strong, and we've created an alumni network that's a really robust place for these students to continue to network with each other after graduation, but also to mentor students who are completing capstone and senior projects.
With new media coming out, such as, you know, video games, social media, and new formats for animation and new demands for 3D imaging, we found that we wanted to create a program that could evolve and change with the field.
There are other schools out there that have programs around digital art, and there are even schools that are centered around it. But what I've found in SOU that I really love is just the passion of everyone that's working here.
We've been so thrilled over the last 5 years to see the students who've seen what a difference it makes to work here at SOU. They've chosen us over really competitive schools all along, not just the Western seaboard, but all across the country, and folks are coming from all over the world to be part of SOU and its innovative programs like emerging media and digital arts.
Building this from where I was, where I was that introvert in the back of the room, not talking to anyone, to being here with those that I have created the game development club at this school and with this program, it's unbelievable, truly. It's something that I don't think I would get anywhere else.
We're really looking forward to you being part of us, because we really feel like we have something special here. It's a family, it's a network, but it's also an intensely collaborative and challenging environment where we believe in what we're doing here, and we want you to check it out yourself.
It's definitely a program where the professors listen to what the students want to do and they feed into it.
That's how I feel about this program, and it is one of the most unique and special things to me in my life.